Okay, seriously though, what the hell?
Hey, take an extra bowl.
Sure.
You look like you're gonna pass out. Have you eaten anything today? Eat.
This is a nightmare.
Mm-hmm. So why?
Why?
Why? Hey, this is everything. There's got to be a bigger reason why, and you know
it. How about it had to do more with you guys than with me?
Yeah. Yeah, it's the only thing that makes sense.
Did he tell you anything?
Only that I wasn't getting a cent.
That's because he wanted you to build something from the ground up.
Build something from the ground up. Yeah, my mother built her business from the ground up with a $1 million loan from my grandfather. My father owns none of it. She made him sign a prenup. He lives in fear. And I know that's what my grandfather was trying to protect me from by doing this, and I know I shouldn't say this out loud, but when he told me, Jesus. I could have killed him. After I left the party, though, I was driving. Nowhere, just in the night, and I had this, clarity. Like, from here on out, I was gonna have to fend for myself. And that felt good. You old bastard. Marta, I know three things. One, I know he didn't commit suicide.
What makes you think that?
I don't think it. I know it. Because I knew my granddad. Maybe you and I were the only two who knew him, so you're not gonna bullshit me on this, because two, I know lying makes you puke. Because of that mafia game last 4th of July. And three, I know you just ate a full plate of baked beans and sausage. So, me in the eye and tell me what happened to my grandfather.
You asshole.
Marta, tell me everything.
Alan, there have got to be options here.
No,